Hello, everybody. We are now going to be playing Overcooked 2. So I am Andrew, and this is
Tanner.
And here we go, Overcooked 2.
We thought we'd switch it up a bit since we've been playing Animal Crossing a lot. So LR.
Okay. Got that.
Whoa! Ah!
Okay. Skip, I guess. Hold the skip.
Okay,
New game.
Wait, is that my character? I wanna be a ship. Well, I can switch! There's a panda. There's so many good ones! I might want to be the narwhal. I could be a reindeer. Actually, that's Rudolph. We're gonna be the mouse. I think I'm gonna be the reindeer. He even has a scarf.
Oh yeah.
Okay. New game.
Yep.
That one. Let's try it. Yeah.
Right, tutorial. 20, 40, and 60 stars.
Oh, we need... do we need 20 stars to qualify, or do we need 60 stars?
I think 60 gets you 3 stars. 20 just gets you to the next level, I think.
Well, look at you. You're all smart. Just after tea time.
Oh, I forgot to turn off the fan here, so it doesn't make the noise.
How long I've waited for this moment. Look at Kevin. Look, the fabled Necro Nom Nom icon. Bark. What? Hark! You mean it's dangerous. Don't be silly. This book holds the secret to everlasting culinary greatness. In a large bowl, dissolve the sugar in warm water and stir in the yeast. Allow to proof until yeast resembles a rich cream. Mix the salt in the oil, then mix in the flour. Knead the dough, cover with a damp cloth.
Are we supposed to remember this?
And allow to rise! Whoa! Whoa! Ah! Ah! Whoa!
The heck are
rise! Those? Rise! No, this wasn't supposed to happen. It can't be. It's
evil bread.
The unbread. Is there knives? We're gonna have to fight them. Thought we were cooking. Thought this was a nice cooking game. Us, my best chefs, are conveniently the ones that happen to be here. See if you can fend them off. They seem so hungry. Set to it. Oh, we're cooking for them, Daddy. That's what's happening.
All right, I'm the mouse. So I'm the top part.
I'm the okay, grab a lettuce.
Give me something to cut.
Okay, I got a lettuce.
Here.
Okay, there's no time. You're chopping it. X. Whoa.
Okay, what are we making?
I think it's just lettuce.
Oh yeah, there it is. Put the lettuce on the plate.
You can see it on the top left corner.
Give the order through. Get another lettuce. And then tomatoes too.
Tomatoes?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go.
There's the cut up tomatoes.
Oh no, I grabbed this. What did I do? too. Ooh, I threw it.
Okay, there's two. There's your stuff.
Well, you don't have to worry that much. There's not a timer. Okay. Another lettuce.
I got lettuce, and then there's cucumbers already there.
Okay.
Come on, here comes tomatoes.
Come on, chopped up.
There you go.
Yes.
All right, now we need tomatoes and lettuce.
The timer's going.
Tomatoes
chopped
and lettuce.
Up.
Okay, there's lettuce already there.
Lettuce.
Here comes tomato. Wait, tomato, wait, oh.
I need another plate! I might as well just put plates everywhere. Okay.
Hang on, wait, stop! Don't do it! You gotta make sure I get the tomatoes on there.
But you got money for it.
Okay, now deliver it.
This is really
stressful.
Right,
you need a plate?
Okay, I'll get a plate. In order. Okay, put them on.
Oops, wait.
No! Put them on!
Okay, go.
I'm running out of time! Oh! Oh!
I need a plate. You got a plate.
I need a plate! Chop that up!
You got time for one more? 20 seconds.
The time's running down! I didn't put it on! Just put it on! Chop it up!
Ah!
Chop! Chop!
Go!
Go!
Right down there.
What? Oh no! Ah!
There.
Where do I go? Ah!
All right, start the fire.
What? Fire?
Start the fire.
What? This horde is too ravenous. Bark, bark! No, don't be a hero, Kevin. Quick, back to the castle. Retreat! Wait, why is it too ravenous? I thought we defended them off.
Oh, I thought we did pretty good, too.
I thought we did
didn't
too.
Say how many stars we got.
Oh, I think it's in the bottom left corner. You may be my best chefs, but you have much to learn if you're to conquer that appetite. Me and Kevin can keep those fiends from entering the castle for now. But if the unbred spreads from the castle grounds, I fear from the Onion Kingdom, we must act quickly. Bark! Why, of course, the Royal Sagecoach. She's just been upgraded. Seems that once again, it's up to you, chefs, to save our kingdom. So take my wheels, hit the road, learn some new recipes, and for the love of onions, learn to cooperate better.
Bark!
Hey, is this like his granddad? Wait, is that a carrot? That's a celery! What are you waiting for? Go! Okay, I guess we better go, Daddy. I'm leaving.
Bark.
Okay, let's keep going. Ooh! That's some happy music. Ooh, whoa! Whoa, I can drive around! Ha! Is this sushi?
It looks like a burger joint. I see a burger.
See a burger?
Alright, so 20, 160, or 300?
I think we need 20 to pass, so let's...
New,
sashimi.
You're right, this is sushi stuff.
So we need to chop shrimp up to make that, and chop blue stuff up to make that, so... What do they want? They want this.
Blue stuff.
They want blue stuff.
Where's the blue stuff?
I need to chop it up. Okay, I think it's just raw.
Yeah, just deliver it.
It's just raw.
Here comes another one.
Okay, you get those shrimp.
Are we supposed to cook stuff?
No, I think it's just raw.
Okay, it needs blue stuff.
I'm getting blue stuff, now you get the shrimp.
I got the shrimp.
I'll put some more plates out. War money is on fire! I'm putting
some plates
out.
You need blue stuff and a shrimp stuff. I'll get the shrimp.
I'll get blue stuff. Go!
They need another shrimp. And another blue stuff.
Ah! No, I didn't pick it up! Okay, go! Serve it! No, I dropped the plate!
We need another shrimp, or blue, two blues. I'll get one, you get the other.
I'm putting some plates down.
I got the shrimp.
I got the sashimi, I think it was called. I think that's supposed to be sushi, but I don't know. Okay, let's go. Putting all the plates down I can find. More blue stuff. Play down. What? I grabbed
deliver,
it.
Deliver it. No, we need some blue stuff.
Okay, I'll put that. A lot of blue stuff. Why are you cooking shrimp? I guess I'll. Oh no! I don't like this. I don't like the sound. Ooh, really intense.
Okay, two blue stuffs.
Two blue stuff. Chop! Go! Pick it up! I dropped it!
Hurry! 6 seconds. Okay, start a fire.
So what? What do you, why?
See if you can punch it. Yeah, we got a lot.
How do you want to start fire? I can do something. Okay.
If you press B, you can dash.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Well, do we really need dash? I'm getting kind of scared that I like crash into the people. But we unlocked a new area. How exciting is that? So, what's this?
Okay, we need 420 for 3 stars on this one.
Well, that might be a breeze. Because
I'm expecting it's going to get harder.
Sushi.
Okay, chopped fish, cooked rice, and.
We need to cook the rice. And the sashimi plus seaweed together. Oh, this is getting complicated already.
All right, so what do we need?
Cook the rice.
Where's the rice? Oh, there it is, I see it.
I'll cook rice and probably, actually, how about you chop some? How about you chop it, but let me just put it on plate. Okay, there it is. It's ready to serve. Do that, Daddy. I'll get some more rice in the bowl.
Okay, we need the green rice and blue. Oh. Fire.
Woo! Well, it's fine, isn't it? Oh no, I put it on the wrong plate.
Here, watch out.
I need some rice. It's not cooked, Daddy.
Okay, that means we need to put out the fire first. with the fire extinguisher. I'll get it.
Ah! Ah! Put it out! Don't hurt the people! Ah, you're pushing me! Stop it! Stop it!
Okay. I think I got the fire out, pretty much.
Okay, but this rice is burnt. We don't need it anymore. And we can finish this rice. But now it's done. Okay. And we can serve some sushi. Now I gotta put that back down. We wasted so much time.
Yeah, I know, we got problems. Okay, I got some rice cooking.
That's good. I'll chop up some sushi. No, I don't want this! Ugh! Wait, it actually landed on the table.
Watch out, here comes some rice. Okay, deliver it.
Oh, deliver it? Okay. Deliver. Ah, we have some dirty plates, so let's put them down. And let's put some, we already have that. I just threw it at a customer. Need some more. Why isn't any rice cooking? Chop! Seaweed! Oh, I put it on the wrong thing. I don't want to chop it up. Rice, cook! Put it on! Oh! I feel like the time is going down. We need some seaweed. We just need some seaweed. Just put it on. You took it! No, you served the wrong order!
No.
What did you do? You forgot the seaweed! It's going down! Whoa!
What did I do? Problems. I think we need 400. We didn't do it. We failed. Oh, we didn't fail anything, but that wasn't that great. Everything broke down when the fire started.
We got a new chef! I want to keep my chef. Okay, it's loading. Load faster! Okay, sushi. Wait, why are we restarting again? What's going on? Ah, get me out of here! Hey, this is the same level.
Should we?
How do I get out?
Quit,
there we go. Does that mean quit the whole game? Or
no, it just means you probably hit continue instead of like, I don't know, let's see what we're supposed to play.
I'm pretty sure we had the next level. Do we need to get 3 stars or else? So that'd be really hard if we need 3 stars. No, it's open already. That's fine. Do you think there's gonna be a new mechanic or something? Well, let's just complete this new level. Dirty plates! Oh no, we
dirty
have to wash
need to
them
be
now.
Washed at the sink.
We have to wash them now, that's horrible.
Okay, I'll get the rice and the...
Okay, I'm chopping up this. Chop.
Where's the rice? Let's get the rice on. Where's the rice? Oh, I need rice. Ah.
Boil. Oh, we need cucumber. We don't need the sashimi. We don't need the shrimp. Why did I put it on the same plate? Dang, this is just ready to serve. We can serve it. No, it's burning! It's burning! Take it off. Ooh. Ugh. Chop that up. That's ready to serve. Wait, no, that's not the right order.
Alright, we need more rice. The rice is ready, but there's nothing. Oh yeah, here it is.
The rice is ready.
Okay, I got a plate full of rice.
No, you put it on the wrong plate. Oh, Oh, you can put it on the plate. Okay. Now we need cucumber.
Cucumbers.
We need to chop them up, Daddy. Can't just put them on there raw. What are you thinking? We need shrimp now. Chop, 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 chop. More shrimp. I don't eat rice, but that's fine. There's a limited supply of rice, so you don't need to complain. Why is that thing not done? You put it on the wrong plate, Daddy!
The rice and an unchopped...
Don't put it on the wrong plate, Daddy!
There we go, that one's ready.
That one's ready fast! We need another cucumber! We need
There's what? A cucumber right there.
It's not chopped! There's no more rice cooking!
Okay, here's a cucumber.
I see a bunch of angry customers, Daddy! They're all yelling at you!
Got it. Okay, next we need more rice.
We're gonna get a wrong order! We're taking too long! Oh no, that music. I don't like when it goes fast. We're running out of time! Oh no, our money just went down! It's running out. What am I doing? What am I doing? I need some dirty plates, just...
One more cucumber.
Need one more cucumber? Chop it up! We're not gonna be able to do it. You did chop it up!
Oh, didn't do too good in that one.
Well, they look happy. So, should we do episode 4?
Yep.
I guess probably would be the last one. Okay, is there any new mechanics in episode?
Alright, this one, let's stay focused. We gotta say what plate is happening.
Whoa.
And what each person's job is. Ooh, a hidden level.
A hidden level? Well, I'm not sure if I wanna do that right now. Let's do this one.
So, we gotta make sure we pay
attention. We get 120 for this one. I think we cut it close on the other one.
Make sure we pay attention to what plate we're on. And whose job is doing what? That way we don't get confused.
Well, the second you say that, we're probably gonna be running around screaming.
With our heads off. We're chicken head, or like chickens with their head off. Okay.
Okay.
Give me some rice.
Ah!
Give me some rice.
Okay. I'm throwing you the rice. Ah, my rice, it's gone. There you go.
Yeah.
Why is it rolling down? Cucumber! Chop, 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 chop. Where's the, let's see.
Plates.
They're in the middle.
Okay, I see them.
Ah, that's too fast. It's burning. Now we need seaweed.
Oops.
You put it on the wrong plate. Luckily, we can put it on a different plate. Now we can serve it. Okay, do the same thing again. All over again.
Okay, we need seaweed and cucumber. Where's the seaweed? Oh, I see it.
Oh, rice is done. Ah! I don't like the dashing thing. Grab it. Oh, dirty dishes. Okay, it's my job. We're running out of time. We need some rice cooking. Okay, this time we need sashimi.
Okay, I'm in charge of the rice.
Where's the plate we're using? Let's put down there. Now we need seaweed. Which, luckily, we don't have to do anything with it. And ready to serve. Okay, dirty dishes. Dirty dishes, let's clean that up. clean up your act. Daddy, I think we're getting low on stuff. We need to go get the sashimi all done. Just put it on there. You're going away. Wait, we don't need to get over it.
Yeah.
We have to do this so quick, so quick, so quick. Or we're gonna miss this order.
I got some rice coming, so
wait, we don't eat cucumber! We don't eat cucumber!
It'll work for the other one.
Okay, but we just lost a bunch of money. Okay, serve it! Serve it! There's so many dirty dishes!
Just get the green thing.
Why'd you put a sashimi in the sink? We're running out of plates, and I don't like that music.
Get the green thing. There you go.
The what thing?
Put that on there.
Okay. Hurry. Daddy, put it on.
Okay, put it on. Deliverable.
Deliver.
I think that's it. Hurry, get it. Press B if you need, or there you go. You good job. Okay, start fire.
I can't say that every time, Daddy.
All right, I think we did pretty good. I don't think we got it. We did alright.
We failed two orders though, and that makes me really sad. Okay, let's try episode 5, shall we? If there's some
all right,
time.
Alright, sure.
Because we're like speeding through this. We can go up.
So you activated some secret lever.
Whoa, are you gonna be cooking in the sky? How cool is that, Daddy?
260 is what we're trying to get.
Wait, who are we even serving the food to? Just look at that little thing. Remember the server? If we just put it in the thing and it goes off, it'll just follow the sky. Pasta.
Okay, boil pasta, add tomato, meat, mushrooms.
Or fish or prawns.
Almost kind of making me hungry.
Yeah, it is making me hungry.
Alright, you're on the top.
That means I'm the cooker. Oh wait, no, we have to cook the tomatoes. Oh, they need to be chopped up too.
Okay, I got the pasta, you got the tomatoes.
And I better cook some more tomatoes while at it. Ah! Okay.
Okay, those are ready to deliver.
Okay.
Yeah, I got the tomatoes.
Hey, Daddy, you're the pasta daddy. Get the tomato! Wash. There's a lot of people who want pasta out of the sky. Ah! Okay, more.
Put some tomatoes.
Okay, I'm trying to do that, but I'm just under pressure and everything's horrible. I'm tomatoes. Call me the tomato guy. Done.
That plate's ready with the pasta.
Ah, I have to put it back on. Tomatoes are ready. Chop that up. Ready. You have to boil that, remember? Deal with dirty dishes. Oh, no! Okay, two tomatoes are boiled and ready. Uh-oh. Why is it on the floor? Don't put it on the floor. Ah! I just fell off. Hey, I'm alive.
Do you get some tomatoes?
Tomatoes? We can't cook that fast. Just...
we're gonna be in big trouble. 3:13.
You think we have time for one more?
Yeah, I think we got one time because we're on a roll.
You don't wanna.
Whoa! Look at that. I kind of like that.
I think I might save that for next time, though.
Yep.
Cause I kind of like my red nose. Tanner. Real high. Okay, the last level.
440.
Need 440 to pass, or that's the okay.
That's the 3 stars. 260 to pass.
Okay, luckily the things don't move.
I think we did good on that one because we both had our rolls and we mostly stuck with them. We just need lettuce for the first plate.
Okay, good. I'm on it. Done.
Okay, now we need a cucumber and lettuce.
Oh, why is there fire?
Huh?
Look, there's fire on the ground.
And this plate is going on.
Wash. Feels like you're doing all the work.
Okay, lettuce and tomatoes.
Okay, I'm on tomato.
So I got the lettuce.
That's gonna restore me.
Okay. Now we need lettuce, tomatoes,
and cucumber.
I'm on cucumber. Okay, I'll get the tomatoes, you get the lettuce.
What's going on? What is going on? Why is there boards falling off? What's wrong with my eye? Need lettuce. Okay, hey, this is really scary.
Hey, lettuce and a tomato. You get the lettuce.
But I'm dead. Okay.
Get the lettuce. Oh, we need a plate too.
Lettuce? Oh. Yeah, plate. Cook those plates up, Daddy. Like, they're all sliding around. It's so hard. You're taking too long, Daddy. Serve those dishes up. This is, like, really scary. There's boards flying off.
All right, here's the plate.
Okay, put it down. I need to chop up some lettuce. Oh, it's going on. We're shaking.
There's the plate right
here. We're gonna fall down.
What happened
there? We died!
Okay, lettuce and tomatoes.
Wait, what? We're still alive?
Deliver it.
Or deliver it. What? How did this get in my hands? Block up the entrance. There's so much fire. Now we're in a Japanese restaurant. Why is not the fire department here? Crash!
All right, lettuce and
I've got lettuce.
Just cut up the lettuce and put it on the plate.
Okay.
I put it on the plate and serve it.
Hey, you gotta get these dirty dishes, Daddy. But, since you're so lazy, I'm on it.
Okay, here, put it over here.
Surprise, we're not dead. Okay, now we need lettuce. I'll chop that up, right up for you. Go! Go. Serve! Okay, we don't have a lot of time to chop all this up. Hey, you stole my tomato. I'm getting tomato.
We need plates.
Well, then make some plates, Daddy, quickly.
What to do?
You need to make these dirty dishes. That's good enough. Good enough. Put it on my plate. What? I don't. Why did you put that there? No! We did that. Music. It's going.
Place.
It's all the rice. I need something.
Ugh.
Oh, we're losing money. Daddy, you're daddy. Daddy, ah! Yay!
Well, we got 2 stars. Everything started breaking down with the communication and once we fell out of the sky.
Okay.
All right, I think that's it for today, right?
Yeah, I think we're gonna tune out soon. And we might play some more. So that'd be fun.
So that's pretty fun. This game is called Overcooked 2. And it's very exciting. You have to, like, be on it, like, you have to communicate.
Wait a sec, we can't have an episode. What's going on?
What's that?
There's something about the castle. It looks like Mr. Potato has something to say.
Definitely gotta be on your toes in this game. This game, like, yeah, it's kind of scary.
Look, we got a sushi trophy. Well, my word. What an adventure you've been on, and you've only just begun. You still have much to learn about cooperation when you only keep the unborn at bay for so long. Head out into the wild country. I hear there are flavors that incite the most ravenous appetite. Bark! Don't hurry me. But he's right. You must go now. And bring back more delicious tea. Bark! There's no time to lose. There's no time for chatter. Go now! Well, we better hurry up.
Alright, so I think we'll cut it here because I think we're going to go on episode 2 the next time.
And make sure to subscribe and hit that like button with thumbs up.
Yep, definitely hit the like button and subscribe. So
bye.
That's it for today, people.
Cheer
good night.
Out.